The series explores the life of a young Tanzanian girl who faces different challenges growing up and how she manages to confront them. In one episode where Lucy is pregnant, the show examines how boys and men can provide support for teenage girls in the same circumstances. Lucy lives with her father and uncle and finds it difficult to relate to them about her experience.
It's going to help the young people, but it's also going to help, I mean, increasing access to sexual reproductive health, but also addressing some of the bottlenecks which are affecting the provision of sexual reproductive health information, education and services.
Harakati za Lucy was created by youth-led NGO Tai Tanzania. It recently won a grant of $6,000 through the Amua Accelerator, a program that supports solutions around sexual reproduction health and supported by the UN Population Fund. Harakati za Lucy tackles various topics around sex, including early marriage.
They had five statements that they wanted all youth that has innovative ideas in this area. They should come together and build the idea up so that they become stronger and then get the seed fund to be able to implement the idea. And for us, we fit in by covering the area of influencing or educating men and boys to participate in SRH issues.
The series will be screened online and on television. It will also be available in print as a comic book and in a mobile app. Susan Mongeli, CGTN.